lost.
It really is you, Aphrodite.
Indeed. You have my apologies for the deception, but I was unsure. You may not have helped me had you known I am a goddess.
Tell me, why did you have to wear that mask?
I once attempted to help people who suffered in their misery. Zeus caught me and in his fury forced this mask upon me. Releasing godfire to the humans freed me of the mask's curse.
Will not Zeus replace the mask when you next meet?
I think not. Now he has a better target for his attention.
Me.
That is so. You must prepare well. Zeus himself sees all there is with powerful eagle eyes. He may yet feast on your innards in revenge for defeating Helios, and stealing a secret the gods safeguarded in such a miserly fashion.
Cast your gaze upon them once again. Humans, now gifted with godfire, they taste the new power and fall to their knees less eagerly. Although made of dust, they may yet rise like the sandstorm and blow the gods from their golden thrones. The sound of Zeus's rage roars around the temple, even now, a spectacle of light and sound designed to make me fearful. Let them come!